Here's my honest review of Seoul's most popular cafes. So it's kind of like a self-serve bakery where you pick all your favorite items. It took us around an hour to queue inside to get to the bakery and then another 15 minutes to find a seat, so I probably wouldn't go back here again. But if you do end up checking out this place, make sure to get the strawberry tart thing as well as the vanilla bean coffee.